All right, I'm back, and this is KrisReacts, and I was looking under Lovebites. This is one I have not done. It's Thunder, Vengeance, live at ZEP, Diversity in Tokyo 2020. And with that, let's react. All right, let's go. They gotta set the scene. Look like octopus to me. Hey, sorry. My leg is going already. Uh-oh. Wolves. Oh. Aha. Oh, they went right into it. I like their outfits. Yeah. They always have like a anthem inspiring feel to them. By the way, they sound great live. Ooh. No, I like that. And I like the set. Everyone's got their horns up. Oh yeah. That's pretty amazing. That's good.
Ready?
Oh! I told you. Yes! Yes! is a song. This is, yeah. When something is really good, I mean, what can you say? You just want to hear it. Freaking outstanding. For some reason, I don't know if I just haven't ever paid attention enough, but the guitar and the guitars in this song just blew me away. They were absolutely fantastic, 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 fantastic. And I always love her voice. Whew, it was really good. I always feel like they have an anthem, like they're inspiring, like they have a good vibe, good energy, and it always makes me want to get up and go out and do something and just like destroy. But in the best way possible, just destroy the badness, none of the goodness. With that, I'm back. This is Chris Reacts.